Economics is not just about money. Economics is not business. Economics is a discipline that has a unique theoretical framework that is explicitly designed to analyze societies, social outcomes, and public policy. And our questions are really no different from the questions that are asked in psychology or sociology or international affairs. They're really the same sorts of questions. How should a society organize itself? What are the implications of different policies? It's just that our theoretical toolkit is a little different. So very often I hear students say, well, I don't really want to study economics because I'm not really interested in money. Neither am I. I don't know what my checkbook balance looks like and my wife pays all the bills. I'm in economics because I'm interested in the same questions that the people in political science are interested in. Teaching a class at Lewis and Clark is most often about the intellectual endeavor and the intellectual outcomes. It's not about the grade. It's not what's on the next midterm. And I love that about our students. Our students are not careerists. They don't come here to get a job. They come here to get an education. And that makes teaching at Lewis and Clark fantastic. So relationship with students, I have a range of relationships running from the professor in the office that sees them from time to time to give them help with their homework, to, you know, I do student-faculty research during the summers quite often. So I've got a deep working relationship with a wide range of students. I really enjoy the students here socially outside of the classroom, so I count a lot of students here as friends, have them over to my house. I'm a pretty serious board gamer, and I board game with a lot of students. Stole a big table, have it here in my office, and we play quite often. So I have a wide range of relationships with students, you know, social, informal, fun, all the way to prop sitting behind the desk.